teach all by myself.
Are you ready to get started?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
You want to go spit it out?
That was so gross.
Salt,
baking soda,
baking soda,
ginger,
cinnamon,
cloves.
Okay, mix everything together. I think that's good. Oh,
that?
Yeah, that's good. So move it over. Oh, that's good, that's good. Leave it there, that's good. Okay, now pour in the molasses. Vanilla.
Oh, it smells so good!
Okay, now you're gonna turn on your mixer. Turn on your mixer.
Okay.
That is so good, Dean. You did it. It's getting really thick. Okay, can you turn it off?
Five.
So this is where it's gonna get messy, okay, Dean? Are you ready? There you go. Okay. Now,
cut it.
Well, you gotta take your rolling pin. And roll it flat. And that's good. That's good. If the cookies turn out good, we'll save this dough and make another batch.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Six. That's half a dozen. How much are in a dozen? 12. But do you know how many are in a baker's dozen?
A good question. Let's find out.
Hey, Siri.
How many in a baker's dozen?
13.
Oh!
Okay, cookies are done, and now it's time to decorate. I think you're eating more candy than using it to decorate.
And then I'll put some nuts, I'll put some dots.
Dean, what are these called?
Nuts.
Herbs.
And we're done.
You're all done. Okay, here we are with Dean's cousins, Brandon and Paige, and they are going to taste test Dean's gingerbread cookies. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys can eat. Eat it and tell us what you think about it, if it's yummy. You guys can eat. Do you want to eat? Don't be shy. Okay, what's the verdict? Thumbs up, thumbs down? Thumbs up! Yeah! What about you, Paige? Is it yummy? Yeah! Thumbs up! Dean, they like your cookies! Don't put your fi- Oh my gosh. Okay, I think we're done.
Thanks for watching, guys. And you should subscribe if you want to. Bye, guys!